In this tutorial, we will teach you how to define statistical distributions for task duration, cost, and start and finish times. Uncertainties are defined as statistical distributions for low and high estimates for duration or cost of activities. To define a duration uncertainty for a specified activity, follow these steps. Select an activity. Add a low estimate and a high estimate for the duration of the activity. To see details about this uncertainty, open Task Information and left-click Distributions. To add uncertainties to a group of tasks, select a group of tasks and right-click. From the shortcut menu, left-click Set Low, High Duration. Using this dialog box, we can add low and high estimates by adding or subtracting fixed values or by entering coefficients that are multiplied with the base estimate to generate low and high estimates for each activity. We can then define the statistical distribution type.